We're going to determine days that are 60 days away, 60 days that are 90 days away, and so on. Here we have a list of start dates. And so this is very simple. What you do is you go equals, and you select the initial date, and then you go plus 90. And there it gives you the date that's 90 days away. We can click on the fill handle and drag it down. We can do that again. Let's try it for 60 days away. Equals the initial date plus 60. And there you have the dates that are just adding a number of days to it. Please subscribe.